Eugene, Oregon. Today, I'm going to show you one of our new 2023 Cougar half-ton towables. It is a 25 DBS WE. So to start off with on the front, so some of the things about the 2023s, all of them we are bringing in with lithium ion batteries. So the battery life is a lot better than you would get with a 12 volt battery. The lights will stay bright till the power hits about 20%, where a standard 12 volt, they start to dim when they hit about 80% charge left in them. So the lights stay brighter longer. They're designed to be run down to basically nothing and recharged. And they will recharge where over time that will kill a 12 volt battery pretty quick. So starting here, we've got our two 12 volt batteries. We have 400 watts of solar on the roof and it has a built-in inverter. Okay, so power tongue jack, you've got your bigger propane tanks. You have multiple disconnects, so you can turn the inverter off. You can turn the solar panels off. So if it's sitting in storage, it'll keep the batteries charged and all that stuff for you. Walking around this side, if you look in here, you can see the inverter in there. It's up above. It's up here. You have city water, fresh water, and gray water. And then it also has a black tank flush. Let's walk around the other side over here. You've got your three sets of LED lights on the front. All aluminum construction with magnetic clasps. You have the in command. And if you look at the aluminum framing in there, they're built really well. So coming on down this way, you've got a TV hookup and plug-ins for your cable here, so you could bring a TV outside, put it on a table, and watch TV. Again, you got your magnetic latches, so you have an outdoor kitchen. So you have a gas cooktop, and then a little fridge. You have your outdoor shower here. You have a ladder on the back, and then you have a cargo door here. So if you want to put bikes or something in the bunk area, you can. Now let's go ahead and we'll go inside. So let's come on in. We'll take a peek. So starting in the back, we've got the double bunks. And then as I showed you outside, this bed folds up like this, so you can store bikes or whatever in here, dog crates, things like that. And then that folds down, makes a bed. You have your built-in ladder. Then up here you have your in-command system, which can be operated with a cell phone, CD, DVD player. You have a TV that comes out and will pivot so you can watch it from the bunks or whatever. Huge amount of counter space, which is kind of not common for a 25-foot travel trailer. You've got two large pot and pan drawers, and then four more drawers, and then a big cupboard under the sink. Microwave, three burner cooktop, and an oven. Ducted heat and tank heaters on this. So this has the Climate Guard insulation pack, which basically means this thing, if you have the tank heaters on and the furnace on, it's not gonna freeze solid on you down to, they test it down to 0 degrees. So that's 32 degrees below freezing. You have a nice pantry here. You've got two shelves right now. You can get more shelves if you want them, or you can use that for clothes or linen or whatever you want to put in there. And then in here we've got the shower, which has a solid floor in it. You also have a porcelain toilet bowl. The lid is plastic, but the bowl itself is porcelain. And you've got a fan in there, and then you've got a cabinet under the sink, and then I believe there's a cabinet above the sink with the mirror, so like a medicine style cabinet. And then we'll come up front here. So you've got the table, which folds down into a bed. You also have ample amount of storage under the bed on, or under the bench on both sides. 8 cubic foot refrigerator. And then if you come up here to the bedroom, you've got hanger, clothes hanger on both sides of the bed. You've got storage up above the bed, all LED lighting. And then you've got plug-ins on each side of the bed up there. So if you have a CPAP machine or something like that, you can get through. And then you also have power stabilizers for you know, when you're out camping, so you can stabilize it so the trailer doesn't rock back and forth. If you have any questions on this Cougar or any of our other inventory in stock, please call me. Again, my name is Luke Whalen, and my direct number or cell phone is 541-521-8201. I look forward to hearing from you. And again, I'd love to show you around our lot and show you our inventory. Thank you very much.